everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So we are in a new episode, a new season of Blue Bloods, as I am way behind of all the seasons. They are producing more seasons than I can be talking about the seasons, as I am starting all the seasons right very slowly, as I will be doing different TV shows. So if you want a recap of the episode 1 or season 2, it basically talks about human trafficking. They caught the guy who is doing the human trafficking, but he gets deported to Croatia because they have the active warrant for him, and he tries to negotiate his way out of being arrested. Apparently all predators do.
So, thought I'd give you all a chance to weigh in. There are two of you, and soon enough, maybe three. Who, like it or not, have your old man as their ultimate boss? Or else the guy down the street who throws a long shadow.
Well, that's never been a problem for me.